cribby. Try and get your oar in front of your knee and lock it in here. So you can pull it on, you can feel it locked.
Behind your back. My stupid.
You're behind your back.